What's up, YouTube? Welcome to my channel. I'm Anthony TV. Look, I need you guys to do me a favor. Hit that like button for me. Subscribe to the channel and drop a comment if you got some comments. Hey, look, guys, I just wanted to show you guys, especially the new guys coming in straight out of CDL school or just got your CDL license. I just want you to know working in the beer delivery business is an option for you coming fresh out of school. Right, a new driver that's wanting to stay local and don't want to go over the road, you can always get in the beverage game. I work for the beer delivery company, this company right here with the light beer right here on the left. I actually used to work for this company. I worked for them for 4 months prior to coming to into the food service industry. So, you know, it's an option. If you want to stay local, you can always get into the beverage game, get a little experience before coming to food service. You know, the beer delivery isn't the only option. You obviously got, you know, the sodas, so you can work for Pepsi or Coke. Either one of those, you'll still be local. So that's just an option. If you don't want to go straight into food service, like I said, you can always go in the beer or the beverage game. Keep in mind, at least in my location where I live, the beverage guys don't make what the food service drivers make in terms of pay. So keep that in mind. All right, guys, just wanted to show that real quick. Look, I hope you guys have a good day. Hope you guys have a good weekend. I'll holler at you later. Remember, like, comment, subscribe. Peace.